What occurred there, as local and state officials have said, is in no way a reflection of the good and decent people of Charlottesville or of America. Our hearts go out to the victims of violence that ensued, to the family of the young woman who lost her life, the families of the two police officers who fell in the line of duty, and all of those that are injured. We have no tolerance for hate and violence from white supremacists, neo-Nazis, or the KKK. These dangerous fringe groups have no place in American public life and in the American debate, and we condemn them in the strongest possible terms.